My name is Joan Salles. I'm the Head of Learning at the Chartered Institute of Public Finance and Accountancy.
My name is Giles Orr, Director of Learning Delivery and Partnerships at the Chartered Institute of Public Finance and Accountancy.
The only professional accountancy body in the world exclusively dedicated to public finance.
My name is Ali Atalla, and I am the Head of the Department for Accounting and Finance at the Open University Business School.
This four-week course has been developed in partnership with the Open University Business School,
with the course offering you a practical introduction to public sector financial management.
There's more to public finance than taxes. So during the course, you'll understand where the public money comes from and look at how and why it gets spent.
Throughout the course, there are some great videos, weekly quizzes, and online discussions,
plus practical examples from around the world and downloadable resources that will help you to explore and better appreciate how you can manage public money effectively.
By the end of the course, you'll be able to recognize the principles of public financial management,
understand budgets in the public sector, including incremental budgeting and zero-based budgeting,
and explain the importance of value for money and ways in which public spending is managed.
The course is primarily for managers in public bodies and charities, whose roles involve public financial management, such as doctors, librarians,
social workers, police officers, engineers or civil servants.
But it's also suitable for anyone who would like to work directly in public financial management.
This course is also useful for continuous professional development for finance professionals early in their career.